Hey guys, here are some requests. This one is Flower. I forgot the entire name of the song. I don't even think I've learned all of Flower's names yet. But I do know the last two characters of this one is No Namida. So it's probably that one, but I don't remember what the beginning part was. And oh my god, this was just released last year. So here we go, Flower. I think Flower is the one that dances more over Dream. Dream is, I guess, more the vocal one. I'm not mistaken. I probably could be saying this and then like you guys are just sitting there like, oh my god, I thought I told you already. I'm like, well, you did, and I forgot. Ooh, paper lanterns and different shit. It looks kind of looks like onions and garlic cloves, like just hanging out from the ceiling. Ooh, her hair reminded me of Achan from AKB48 for a moment. I miss her. Oh. Look into the lantern and you will travel to an aquarium. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Some really nice bass. Ooh. The traditional instruments are very nice. I forgot what they're called in Japanese, but like, you can hear it. And the choreography shots were so erratic. I'm trying to like pay attention. I wanted to see if they were in sync. That one kind of looks like Park Ji-yoon. I really like these outfits. Oh, there's a rose printed. That's Jesus Christ, yes. I know my face is probably like so dead right now, but they look so intense. Oh. And I like how eerie the vocals sound here. It's very, like they're not really belting it out. It just kind of, it sounds very ghostly. Like it just kind of floats.
I'm not afraid to die.
See, it didn't even have like that strong of a breakdown. It kind of just flew through. Their skin is fucking amazing. Their skin is like amazing. She's obviously the main singer. I wish that one shot when they all three of them were together was shot at different angles so you wouldn't have just seen her. I'll just be like, girl, you're gonna sit there and wait for that thing to go down. Okay, so flower. Nagato no Namida. They were doing contemporary, lyrical, ballet, whatever. And if I'm not mistaken, those were heels. Those were heels. Let me just find a dancing and see. Wait, no, I don't see heels. I'm trying to find one right now. I'm just like skipping through the MV to find a wide shot with their feet. Oh yes, they were doing it in heels and those heels are not that short. They look like they're at least maybe 4 inches, 4 inch heels, possibly. I'd say those are about 4 inch heels. Holy crap. That's not easy to do contemporary, you know, type dancing and heels. I mean, it gets easier as you practice more and more into it. I mean, if you can walk in, I always say, if you can walk in heels properly, if you can walk in heels and you can technically strut in heels, then you can dance in heels. I know a lot of people are like, they'll say like girl group dances are, they commend them for dancing in heels and stuff, but honestly, if you do girl group dances in heels, it's a lot easier because it allows you to, you're constantly, it doesn't feel like you're on the balls of your feet, but you're constantly like on your tiptoes, so it allows you to kind of be a lot more limber than usual. But, you know, I personally think I like Flower over Dream a bit better. Just because I think Flower, at least for me, is more aesthetically pleasing. You know, they've done all these different concepts. I mean, I'm talking like I've watched Flower for like forever, but, you know, from what I've seen, you know, this one, I really like this. The dance scenes didn't even kind of seem Asian. They were kind of a modern take on not just Japanese culture, but the entire Asian culture for some reason. Just the style of the outfits kind of seemed very Indian-like, and then you have the background stuff, which seems very Thai. You know, I just thought it was really cool. Dancing in heels. The song is great too. I noticed they haven't really been doing much kind of like power. You know, those kind of songs. These ones have been just like floating. They're nice and ethereal, but they combine very powerful contemporary to it. So I can only imagine how that would look on a live stage. You know, you could just have either all of them dancing and singing, or the three main singers singing, and then the rest of the girls just dancing their heart out. You know, like the singers are pouring their hearts out into the mics, and the dancers are just pouring their hearts out on the dance floor, on the stage. And I don't know, I just think it would be great. I really do wish there were a lot more groups, just in general, that would showcase more dance talents, like contemporary, etc. Because a good amount of times with K-pop and with J-pop, most idols who are like named the main dancer kind of only know like two styles of dancing, and that usually is like popping or like liquid style dancing. I mean, it's okay, but you know, there are some other idols who have been technically trained. So yeah, I will see you guys later. I know I cut that off really short, but I'm like looking at the time and I'm like, oh my god, this video is 11 minutes. So I will see you guys later. Bye.